So you have this bodybuilder. His name is Yuri Tolochko. Now, the reason why I'm covering this guy, he is from Kazakhstan. He's an actor as well. Well, he has fell in love, ladies and gentlemen. He fell in love, and the love of his life is his doll. Yes, his doll he bought. He loves this doll so much that he has proposed marriage to his doll. Okay. So the doll's name is Margot. That is his girlfriend. And listen, I'm not joking with you guys. I'm actually reading this story. It said he even got the doll cosmetic surgery. How do you get a doll cosmetic surgery? That's just interesting to me. Before proposing to her. So he says that Margot has a whole life that she works as a waitress, family visits, and trips with her man. And it's all documented on her own Instagram. So on the Instagram, as you can see, the doll has 66,000 followers on Instagram. The doll. The doll, y'all. 66,000. The doll can't talk. The doll can't do anything, but the doll got 66,000 followers. That is crazy. It is crazy. Now, if you look at some of the pictures here, I mean, he even bought the rings. You see the rings that he bought? I mean, this is... Well, so the craziest thing ever, and I wish this was a joke. I really wish it was, but it's not a joke. Now, he could have got a real woman. He could have done all this for a real woman. A real woman could talk back. A real woman could do everything that a partner would do in a relationship, a marriage, etc. But I don't know what's his deal with that. Now, he said that Margot doesn't know how to cook. I would think she would know how to cook. He said, but she loves Georgian cuisine. Her favorite dish is khinkali dumplings. The doll. He's talking about the doll as a human being. He said he also asked that he helped Margot get plastic surgery because she began to dislike her looks. So what is the conversation between him and Margot? Like, is Margot, you know, is it an AI doll? Which, you know, is not saying that. I mean, so he says something with Margot's talking in his head, and then Margot's talking back to you in your head. That isn't Margot. That's something else. That's not the doll, sir. So he say that when he presented her photo to the world, there's a lot of criticism, and she began developing a complex, so we decided to have plastic surgery. The criticism is that you have a doll, you're a grown man, and you're walking around here saying this doll likes certain food. You say the doll has a life on Instagram. Well, obviously 66,000 people following. I can imagine people following just so you can say, nah, man, for real, seriously. I mean, this dude, you know, just on the dating wise, I mean, what, did you just strike out and you say, man, forget it. I'm going to buy a doll. I ain't got to deal with this no more. I mean, you're spending money on the doll. I mean, so, I mean, what's going on, bro? I mean, the Instagram has about 186 posts, and as you can see on some of these pictures that we're putting up, I mean, the doll has a life. The doll is like having some sort of, I guess, look like an engagement party. Everybody is taking pictures with the doll. Like, that's normal. Like, why y'all enabling that man to make himself look silly? Like, why y'all doing that? Y'all cruel. Y'all very cruel to do that to that man. But I guess if you want to fall in love with a doll, and the doll has feelings, and a dog could be, you know, insecure about herself. I mean, hey, I mean, who am I to say something, I guess? I mean, he ain't bothering me. But I just thought that the public would like to know that this guy had literally proposed to his dog. But leave me a comment. Let me know what you think about this particular story about this guy. Now, he is from, once again, Kazakhstan. That's where he's from. And he's an actor. I mean, what, no actresses, you know, maybe you act with didn't like you or nothing? I don't know. But maybe y'all have the answers to that. With this doll situation.